Each rib. So published this study in a paper called Catchology. And rheology is the study of the flow and deformation of membranes.
Okay.
So basically, the solid is composed of volume and shape. It cannot change. And the liquid is constant in volume, but the shape varies depending on the container. And the gas expands regardless of volume or shape.
You know that already.
And he introduced the Deborah number to describe solid, liquid, and gases more specifically. The number of Deborahs is divided by observation time. And if the number of Deborah is greater than 1, it is solid. And if it is less than 1, and it is called liquid. For example,